You think you can hurt me? This'll be good. Let's rip him apart!
Light on my feet.
This is worth the cost.
troublemaker. Going.
Something good here, I hope.
So, Gale just consumes magical items like I do wine. We truly are a group apart. Nevertheless, as quirks go, that's a new one for me. Your moon witch
are at war, so naturally we're enemies. But enemies with a common purpose, for now. As long as we have use for each other, I can bite my tongue and stay my blade. I don't see what more needs to be said on the matter. You're good company, I'll admit it. I'm sorry you're hindered by that supposed goddess. But whatever you and I think of each other means little. We stand in opposition. Our goddesses have determined it. I suppose some would consider such diplomacy a virtue. Others might just see it as a lack of will. But I suppose there's no harm in learning about the opposition. Though I doubt there's much to learn. You Salunites are coddled, decadent, drunk on hope, fattened calves ready for sacrifice. How so? Are you taught to churn your own butter while barely out of swaddling? Luna asks if you can compare to the tests that Lady Shah's children endure. You think frolicking in the woods by moonlight amounts to a test? That's nothing. That's a childish thing. I don't want to hear any more of it. We've seen enough of this. I cannot allow your misguided beliefs to poison my mind. You already know my biggest secret. What more can you ask? What, besides my life's calling and the greatest problem I've ever faced? Well, I like night orchids and can't swim. Is that the sort of thing you meant? It's nothing to laugh at. Save your questions if that's how you're going to react. Suppressed, I can't betray Shah's secrets. And I can't remember much of myself either. If I manage to return to Baldur's Gate and fulfill Shah's mission, then my memories will be restored. Of course, it is an act of faith, not to be undertaken lightly. Shah will reward me when I succeed.